So the SALSA project involves putting 50 seismometers spaced 10 kilometers apart along the length of the Alpine Fault. And these will help us to understand the ground shaking that will be produced by a future large Alpine Fault earthquake. So we're off to pick up Carmen and Finn, who have just been setting up one of the seismometer installations for SALSA. This is the Fataroa River. The Alpine Fault runs along the foot of that steep slope up to the left. The Australian plate is the flat land on the right, and the Pacific plate is on the left, which is the steep mountain range. It would be pretty epic trying to travel up here without a helicopter. There they are. Looks like they're nearly packed up. That's it.
We have a telemetry antenna to send the data to us so we can check how the sensor is working. And here we have the solar panel that will provide power to our sensor. And this little mountain here, over there, is where the sensor is. So there's the hole and there's the sensor with a bucket on top to cover it. And in that box behind the solar panel, we have our DAS, that is where the data is stored. And we have the GPS inside as well, and a battery that provides also power to the sensor. And this little tarp in front of the solar panel is just to avoid the weed to grow and shadow our solar panel.
Well, there we go, ready to go back. And they've got to just load up this gear into the chopper. They've got pickaxes and things to dig the hole. It has to be quite a deep hole, maybe a meter deep, to put the seismometer in. And then we'll be flying down. River there. The Alpine Fault runs along the foot of the hills.